So today I decided to give my Wonder Wash and my spin dryer the test of a lifetime. A dirty jacket. I use Sunlight bar soap to pre-treat the jacket.
So the dirty jacket is now in the Wonder Wash. The jacket was dropped off of the back of my rolling bag, and that's how it got open dirty. So this is the biggest challenge that I'm going to be doing in the Wonder Wash or soap shop. So I'll just go and crank it and then I'll come back.
After putting the jacket through the spin dryer and extracting all the extra water, I was pretty amazed to see how clean it is.
So I've just finished washing and running this through the spin dryer, this jacket. This is the dirty sleeve. There's no sign of dirt. This is just old and things are up. It's really old.
Pilling!
This is my dad's jacket. But it feels almost dry to the touch. It's unbelievable. The real test is going to be the inside. I didn't mention that this is gold. This has got a fake fur lining to it. That was a big challenge, not because it was dirty, but it also was a big challenge because it was very heavy when it got wet. It took about three or four bowls full of expressing water to get this to this kind of being dry. But it's pretty amazing. It's just, it'll hang up and dry maybe in 4 hours. It's going to take longer than the jeans and towels and things. Anyhow, that's what it can do with a you can only do this one thing because it's a big item, but this is what this spin dryer is capable of doing and what the Wonder Wash is capable of doing.